Ciao a tutti! Hello everyone! Welcome to Fly High, where you're gonna be flying high in language learning with me, Francesca.
I'm James, I'm back.
And in this lesson, we're gonna be looking at all the countries and nationalities in Europe, all of them. And we're gonna be seeing them as a form of guessing game for you guys.
Hang on a sec. I don't see any English prompts for me.
Yeah, there's no English prompts in my notes.
So what have I signed up for?
It's like a guessing game, really, that we'll be doing. So what I'll be doing is basically saying out each country in Europe with the corresponding nationalities. And I'm going to be saying it straight away in Italian. And yeah, you guys can guess it. And as well, James will guess it. And we see, you know, how it goes, how they correspond in English. They're quite easy. They're quite similar to English, to be honest.
Yeah.
So that shouldn't be like a big problem. But at least it keeps your guys like quite, you know, oh, what is it? Like, you know, you're guessing. And that's for more like an active approach of like learning, try to decode the word itself.
Yeah.
So, and yeah, I thought not to leave out any country and nationality, because when you know, in other lessons you see online or so, when you always have the same nationalities and countries popping up. You go France, you go Italy, you go UK, you go US, China, Australia, and that's it. Okay, yes, the nationalities, and there's so many. So I wanted to cover all of them. And so you guys watching, you know, okay, she's gonna be covering my country now. And it's something like, if you're coming from like a smaller country or so, maybe not that popular, like, you know, okay, I'm covering this. And as well, in this lesson, we'll be seeing the countries and nationalities in Europe. And then we're going to do different episodes on each of the continents. So we're going to be doing in Asia, America, we're going to be doing Africa and Oceania. Mm. So we'll be covering all the continents. So yes, so you guys be covered, we'll be covered. So let's start right now with saying the continent. The continent is Europa.
Here. Europe,
okay. Or l'Europa, with the article, l'Europa. And this is a feminine noun, Europa. And now, country by country. Mm-hmm. Let's start with Italia. L'Italia. We say with the article.
Italy.
Italy, yeah.
Okay, and then in Italy, we have Italians.
Italians, yeah. Yes. Italians are italiani, for a plural. But attention here, because we have italiani for the plural masculine, and we got italiane for the plural feminine. Mm-hmm. And then for the singular, if you have to say I'm Italian, what will you say?
Sono Italian.
Sono
Italiano.
Italiano, yeah, right? Yeah. Italiano. And I'm gonna say sono italiana. Okay, you see here, the terminations of the masculine and feminine, and then ones for the plural, all apply, okay? All apply here. So, so italiana, italiano, and then italiani for a group of males, and then italiane for a group of females, yes.
Okay.
So, yeah.
I'll take it that probably applies for pretty much nearly every country, maybe?
Not all of them. This one that we're seeing right now is Francia, for instance. Mm-hmm. Francia is what you think it is?
France.
Yeah. Or la Francia.
And the people in France are French.
French is francese, and we have francesi for the plural. So francese, you can say, if you say I'm French, you're going to say?
Sono francese.
Yes, and I'm going to say sono francese. You see, it's the same. So those nationalities that terminate with an E, like Francia, francese, then we only have one form for both masculine and feminine, and then we have one single form for the plural, which terminates with an E.
Okay, so you don't say francese.
No, because they form in a different way. So we have then Spagna.
That'd be Spain.
Spain,
and
then
you have the Spanish.
Yeah, Spagnolo. Spagnola, spagnoli, spagnole. I'll give you the four forms each time, and we can progress a little bit faster this way. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you guys know now the construct, which is, And then we have Portogallo.
Portugal.
Portugal, yes. And the people are?
Portuguese. Yeah.
Portoghese, portoghesi.
Okay.
Then we have Germania.
Germany.
Germany, yeah?
The Germans.
And listen to this one. We have tedesco, tedesca, tedeschi, tedesche. That's a different one, huh?
Wow, that's...
Yes, that's very different. So tedesco, tedesca, tedeschi, tedesche. And then we have Lussemburgo.
Luxembourg?
Yes, sir.
And now is it Luxemburgers?
Yes, Luxemburgers.
Oh, yes. Really?
So, Lussemburghese and Lussemburghesi in the plural. Yeah.
Okay.
Then we have Belgio.
Belgium.
Yeah.
And the Belgians?
The Belgians. Yeah, Belgium.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Belga. We have Belga for both a male and a female. And then we have Belgi for masculine plural and Belghe for feminine plural. Yeah, it's a little bit different one. And then we have Olanda, or we also call it Paesi Bassi. So this country, we can call it in two different names. So either Olanda or Paesi Bassi.
Oh, I remember I came across this one in French back at school. When you said Paesi Bassi. So it's going to be Netherlands.
The Netherlands, yes.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, so Holanda, Holland, and Paesi Bassi is the Netherlands, the low countries, right? Paesi Bassi,
yeah.
That's what it means, the low countries. And the nationality is Hollandese and Hollandesi.
So over to the Dutch.
The Dutch,
yeah.
And then we have Austria. What's Austria?
Austria.
Austria, yeah.
Yeah, Austria, sorry.
And James and geography are two different entities.
Just for comedic value.
Yeah, no. We have the nationality is Austriaco, Austriaca, Austriaci, Austriache.
Austrians.
And then, yes.
Yeah.
And then we have Svizzera.
Switzerland.
Yes. And the nationality is Svizzero, Svizzera, Svizzeri, Svizzere.
And it would be the Swedish.
Yeah, you're joking here. The Swiss, right?
Yeah,
so
everyone, you always get the Swiss.
Then we have Regno Unito. Regno Unito, what is it, James?
Ooh, we covered this before, I think. Regno Unito.
Something you're familiar with.
Oh, it's a different... God save the Queen, I think. Eh? United Kingdom.
Yes, Regno Unito. Regno is kingdom, Unito is united. And then we have the nationality that is Britannico, Britannica, Britannici, Britanniche.
Okay? The British.
Yeah. Then we have Inghilterra. This is within.
Yeah.
I'm helping here a lot. And within the United Kingdom, then we have Inghilterra.
England. Yeah.
Inglese, inglesi.
The English.
Yes. Yeah. Then we have Scozia.
Scotland.
Scozzese, scozzesi.
Scottish.
And then we have Galles.
I'm going to just go with Welsh.
Yes.
Yeah.
So it's Wales, and then you got Welsh.
Oh, yeah, sorry,
is Gallese.
Welsh. Yeah.
Gallese, gallesi. Then we have Irlanda del Nord.
Ah, the north of Ireland.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, Nord Irlandese, Nord Irlandesi. That's a long word,
Northern
Irish, right?
Yeah, Northern Irish.
So, Nord Irlandese, Nord Irlandesi. Then we have Irlanda, simple. Irlanda, Ireland. And we get Irlandese, Irlandesi.
The Irish.
Mm. Yeah. We have Danimarca.
Denmark.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then we have the Danish, so Danese. Danesi.
Yeah, the Danish.
And then we have Norvegia.
Norway?
Yeah. Norvegese, Norvegesi.
Norwegians.
Yeah. Then we have Svezia.
Sweden?
Yes. And then I'm actually impressed with James's geographical.
See, I told you it was all comedic value.
When we have Svedese, Svedesi.
Swedish.
Yes. Yeah. Finlandia.
Finland.
Yeah. Finlandese. Finlandesi is the nationality.
Finnish.
Yeah. Islanda.
Islandic. No.
Yeah, Islandic is the nationality.
Oh, Iceland.
Yes. Islandese. Islandesi is the nationality.
Icelandics.
Yeah. Icelandic. Yeah. And then we have Polonia. Polonia. What's Polonia?
Poland.
Poland, yes. We have, attention here, Polacco, Polacca, Polacchi, Polacche. It's a little bit different.
It's a lot of them, yeah. So a bit, obviously, the Polish.
Yeah. And then we have Russia.
Russia. Mother of Russia.
Yes, Russia. Russo, Russa, Russi, Russe.
The Russians.
Yeah. Then we have Ukraina.
Ukraine.
Ukraine, yes. Ukraino, Ukraina, Ukraini, Ukraine.
Ukrainians.
Yeah. And obviously, you always say in the plural, okay? But obviously, we have Ukraino, for masculine and feminine, yeah. So, we have Estonia.
Estonia?
Yeah. Estone and Estoni.
Estonians.
Yeah. Lithuania.
Lithuania. Oh crap. Lithuania.
Latvia. It's Latvia.
Oh wow, yeah, we never got
yes,
that.
Yes, it's
yeah,
Latvia.
Yeah.
Is Lettone and Lettoni. Mm? Lettone and Lettoni.
Latvians.
Yes.
Yeah.
Then we have Lithuania.
Yeah, Lithuania.
Yeah. Yeah. Lituano, Lituana, Lituani, Lituane.
Lithuanians.
Yeah. Yeah. Bielorussia.
Belarus.
Yes, good. Bielorusso, Bielorussa, Bielorussi, Bielorusse.
Belarusians, I guess?
Yes.
Yeah,
yes,
yeah.
I think so, yes. And then we have Moldavia.
Moldavia? Easy
people. I need to pronounce it in Italian. Moldavia, okay? Moldavia, pronounce it in English.
English one.
So, Moldavia, we have Moldavo, Moldava, Moldavi, and Moldave.
Moldavians. Yeah.
Grecia. What's Grecia?
Greece.
Yeah. Greco, Greca, Greci, Greche.
The Greeks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Romania. Romania.
Romania.
Yeah. Rumeno, Rumena, Rumeni, Rumene.
Romanians.
Yeah. Bulgaria.
Bulgaria.
Yeah. Bulgaro, Bulgara, Bulgari, Bulgare.
Bulgarians.
Yeah. Turchia.
Turkey.
Yeah. Turco, Turca, Turchi, Turche.
The Turks. Yeah. Yeah.
And then we have Cipro.
Cyprus.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Cipriota, Ciprioti, Cipriote.
Would you say Cyprians? Cypriots? Cypriots?
Possibly.
Yeah, I think it's Cypriots. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Possibly.
Oh, possibly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not sure, actually.
Let's check this after the video.
Then we have Malta.
Malta?
Yeah. Maltese and Maltese.
Would it be Maltese?
Maltese, right?
Maltese.
No.
Ah, Maltese.
Maltese.
Yeah, yeah, I think so, yeah.
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 And then we have Repubblica Ceca.
The Republican, sorry, of
Czech.
Yeah, Czech. Yeah, that's
Czech Republic. Yeah.
Czech Republic.
Ceco, Ceca, Cechi, Ceche.
So it'd be the Czechs.
Yes. Yeah. Republica Slovacca.
It's besides Slovakia.
Yeah. Yeah. So Slovacco, Slovacca, Slovacchi, Slovacche.
So Slovakians.
Yeah. Then we have Slovenia.
Slovenia.
Yeah. Sloveno, Slovena, Sloveni, Slovene.
Slovenians.
Yeah. Then we have Croatia.
Croatia.
Yeah. Croato, Croata, Croati, Croate.
Croatians. Yeah.
Yeah. Serbia.
Serbia.
Yeah. Serbo, Serba, Serbi, Serbe.
Serbians.
Mm-hmm. Then we have Ungheria. What's Ungheria?
Hungary.
Yes. You're laughing.
Yeah, Hungary. Yeah. You don't pronounce the H anyway.
No, we don't have the H. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ungheria. Yeah, yeah. Ungherese. Ungheresi.
Hungarians.
Yeah. No. Hungarians. Yeah.
Hungarians, sorry. Yeah.
Then we have Albania.
Albania.
Albanese. Albanesi.
Albanians.
Yes. Yeah. And then we have Macedonia.
Oh, is it Madagascar? No.
Macedonia, what do you say? Macedonia in English.
I never knew the
I know you don't really know about it, but it, yeah, it's a country, yeah, it's a country.
Oh, it tickles my thoughts. No,
it's around Greece, there about there. I've seen that on the map. If you guys are also confused where it's at, but Macedonia, yes, Macedone, and we say Macedone and Macedoni for the plural. And then we have Bosnia and Herzegovina.
Which side? Bosnia.
Bosnia, yeah. And we say Bosniako, Bosniaka, Bosniaci, Bosniake.
Bosnians.
Yeah, Bosnians, yeah. Then we have Montenegro. Montenegro is...
Monte Carlo?
No, it's Montenegro, James. That's Monte Carlo. That's a different one.
It's all coming out now.
Yeah.
For in those pitons.
Yeah. Montenegrino, Montenegrina, Montenegrini e Montenegrine. Okay? Mm-hmm. Then we have Armenia. Armenia.
Armenia.
Yeah. Armeno, Armena, Armeni, Armene.
Armenians.
Yeah. And then we have Georgia.
Georgia.
Yes. Giorgiano, Giorgiana, Giorgiani, Giorgiane.
Would it be Georgians or...
Georgians.
Georgians, that's it. Yeah. Georgians, yeah.
And finally, we have four small countries as well. Andorra. Andorra, you know where Andorra is? It's in between Spain and France.
Mm? Yes.
In the mountains, in the Pyrenees. Mm. Andorra, we say Andorrano, Andorrana, Andorrani, Andorrane. Mm. I don't think I ever had a chance to actually say Andorrano, Andorrani, like
in your lifetime, yeah.
So, if there's anyone from Andorra watching, say hello, please. Yeah, so in Monaco, we have Monaco. This is where Monte Carlo is, okay? So, Monaco, and we say Monegasco, Monegasca, Monegaschi, Monegasche.
Then it be in Monte Carlo.
Yeah, Monte Carlo is sort of like the capital in Monaco. Yeah. And then we have Liechtenstein.
Liechtenstein?
Liechtenstein, technically, yes. So, but we pronounce it Liechtenstein in Italian. So, Liechtensteiniano. Wow. This is from my researches, like you say Liechtensteiniano, but you can also say gli abitanti del Liechtenstein, so the inhabitants of Liechtenstein, because yes, it's only a few thousands and we don't normally, you know, it's not for Italians to say, so we say the inhabitants of Liechtenstein or Liechtensteiniano. And then we have San Marino. San Marino is San Marinese and San Marinese. You know where San Marino is, guys? So it's in Italy, it's an enclave, it's a stato enclave in Italy that is found right there, yes, San Marino. And this concludes our lesson then for today. How did you find it?
Well, it wasn't too bad actually, yeah
got, did you learn?
Probably about 5, a little bit unsure, but good actually, it was a lot.
A lot of nationalities, a lot of countries. Europe is a big continent. Maybe some of you don't know all of these countries and you think, oh, wow, like that's an extra, right? So I hope you guys enjoyed this lesson. If you did, please let us know your thoughts in the comment section down below. If you are from any of these countries in Europe, let us know down there as well. And if I forgot any, give us a comment and we'll try to put an annotation so in the video. And I hope you guys found it useful and helpful, and stay tuned then, and we're gonna be doing more lessons on all the other continents and nationalities. So we see you in the next episode then with James, and alla prossima then.
Ciao.